These are my exciting bed sheets. No. And I do stretch in the morning, it's not just for the camera. Making oats with avocado, and sometimes I use microwave because it's faster. Otherwise I would just leave oats and hop on the plate with one strong switched on. I'm always taking 5 kilograms of oats because I think that I'll need everything.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Yes.
Professional.
How? Like this? How much do you want to
get? Oh, just all down.
Not all of it.
But it's sunny, it's really sunny. Stress. Today I was organizing my stuff, putting everything in the right order. Since I put it in the right order, I'm just going to scan again certain pages of my supervisor handouts, and I'm going to put it in a different folder where it's going to be just work which I need to look through. And I was looking through my notes which I did last term, and I was so happy that I did them. I was remembering that last term I realized something and I didn't know if I like wrote it down or not, but then I looked through the notes and I'm like, yes, I wrote it down, because otherwise it would have taken me a long time to find out what actually I realized and what's important. I just write all the key things and summarize everything in the notebook.
Two people driving you away,
yeah.
And that's a little bit
of overkill.
Yeah.
That
kind of makes sense, though.
Yeah.
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 I think you would be
from. I guess I never thought there was another world better than this one. I mean, what could be better than Mozart?
One of those rare days when I woke up and I was like, I'm ready to work today, whole day, and I have energy. And then I was sitting in the library with Giorgio, and it was already 11:50. Aaron messaged me saying, we are ready in the new sewers. It's a Pembroke coach. Fuck, I forgot about it. I took photos today for the rehearsal, which obviously are not amazing because it's in a building. I didn't want to use my flash. They are okay. It took about 1.5 hours, and then I went to a coffee shop and I sent those photos straight away to Kieran, who is going to like do some Photoshop of them into really cool publicity design. I don't know. And then the headshots for this play, which is the name Brilliant Adventures. I'm going to take headshots this week on Saturday or Sunday. And on Saturday, I'm taking pictures for Hamish. He's a DJ. We have a really cool project. So I came back to my room to put the camera back. And then I'm going to Fitzwilliam College to submit my supervision work. I kind of don't have questions. Probably because I haven't done enough past paper questions. But everything seems like straightforward. Also, I have answers to most of the past paper questions. And it all makes sense when I check my answers.
I need to like figure out what I'm actually gonna do, because
I say Wixton's most to ages. I've never been so in love in my humble mind.
Hello, I have supervision tomorrow here. I'm from my adverts. Can I step in for supervision work?
Okay.
Thank you.
Ages, I'm always in your arms. Your memory makes me stronger. It gives me a know. I'm grateful for my feelings for you in the force of a love.
Is it?
Yeah, there it is.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. Because, like, it keeps going up, like, it keeps going.
I'm assuming the advice of first grade student got to meet you. Actually, talk about you to everyone. And they're all surprised.
Honestly, yes.
Yeah, okay. They were surprised because MIT, they are like technology institute.
Yeah.
And they really doesn't do art history.
Okay.
But, so, are you going to learn to turf?
Okay. Are you coming?
If you're coming.
Okay, so I'm going to get my first together.
Yes.
Okay, hey. Cool. Sorry.
I'm going now because I just can't sit much longer.
In a way, I'm so scary.
When I was young, I went to the summer school in England, and there was one guy, and I was really a young child, and he was saying, I'm angry, and I thought he was hungry. But actually, he was angry.
When I'll be coming back,
cool. This is a big problem in physics and in chemistry, compared to biological subjects, I think. Most of the time, you just sit and you turn the pen around, and you might just spend 1 hour sitting looking at the question, and then you won't write anything on the paper. And as you can see, I turn my pen around a lot. It means that you're actually less productive on the paper, and it's really hard to track your result, because at the end of the day you've written little, but actually you gain something like in your brain, your neurons, connections and so on, but you like cannot see it. It's somewhere there, and hence you think that you're not productive, so it's a bit demotivating. I was actually feeling I'm using a dinosaur. You can like hear the creepy sounds of this ellipse machine. They need to put oil. I thought it's quite boring to show in a high speed of me doing ellipse running, so I just cut it. And I did 10 minutes of ellipse, 10 minutes of running, then I did something on legs, something legs again, then chest, then core, then triceps. I don't know the names for all the exercise, but I'll probably be able to name it in Russian. I bought 2 coconut balls, and I thought that I'm just going to present someone my extra ball. And today I was actually really naive. I'm a physics student, and I put a hot meal in wood, so obviously I should have expected that. So this is what happened.
Great, yeah,
beautiful. Oh, actually I can create some really interesting photos using this, because you can take an angle, you can take a picture for this thing, and then it will be somebody here. I'm grateful for my feelings for you in the force of our love.